This is a beaker. This is acetone. And this is a 1 liter beaker full of polystyrene. The question is, can I fit all of these packing peanuts into this one beaker? That's the question that this one commenter, Paul, asked. Let's see. There's 50 milliliters of acetone, give or take. And now we're gonna see how many packing peanuts we can dissolve in there. One, and with the last one behind, that's 62.